So in the era of COVID and lung cancer screening, lung cancer does not stop. Therefore, screening is still important. For high-risk smokers, that's the age group of 55 years and older, and those who smoke, say, 30 years, one pack of cigarettes a day. COVID may say restrict socialization. Important to still maintain your health, and you're especially high risk, see your doctors and come to Jupiter Medical Center, where we are optimized in helping you get through this.